Why did they cry now? Why? What's happening? Why your face dey like this? Why they cry?
Why men wicked like this?
You see your husband, this is how they say why men wicked. No, so only your husband will do something.
Me and my husband, imagine saying me and my husband got married for 10 good years. Just last week. Now you say, my husband got married another wife for 5 years with 2 children.
Hey! Because of this, now why they cry? My sister, sorry to say, you don't get hand work.
Hey!
If you get hand work, you go there, your heart, they won't rejoice.
You don't go understand. All this why, if I don't answer, I won't go China. You go carry me go. If I don't answer, I won't go abroad. You go carry me go. One thing I go ask for, my way, no go give me.
Not be juju be that.
All these things because of a woman, the house.
Child! Yeah. What advice you want? Just stand and I will give that advice. You know why your husband they carry the go to buy outside content? Now because of that your first wife where they outside though. You see that in first wife. If you do your husband leave that room, my sister, trip to Dubai, Ogola, Malaysia, don't in short. Me and you go there for Nigeria, we go there roast.
We do be quiet.
So leave your husband. Leave her.
Continue.
Leave her there. Leave her. Why they crying? Why they crying?
But I don't understand.
Don't worry.
My advice I can't seek for your hand. What do you make you talk all this one?
What do you try to talk, we say? You know, say, if person get company, if that company don't get money, don't they progress, you don't raise and open that company. You say, you see that your husband and wife, now you be the company,
okay.
You be investment, you have to invest the money they put. Then they carry the money they put for your body. Even me,
You mean say I leave my house, come meet you for advice. Now this kind of thing, now you open mouth, they tell me.
You don't sit down and reason, say, why if you tell your husband, say, one guy side country in the Caribbean. You don't sit down and tell your husband, then they ask yourself, say, why if you tell your husband, say, if you need to, you need to go, go back for me. My sister, if your husband won't marry 10 wife, leave and make him marry.
Child! You don't do.
What's your woman want, tell you?
Jesu!
See, my advice I they give you, go ask any. Anybody around
Jesus
tell you. Because if that woman come off your husband, or you tell me, your husband get any work when they work. Your husband they go to Dubai, they go come back. You said you know say your husband no ain't get any work. Tell me now ain't get. No get now.
So now because of small advice what I can't seek for your hand, I make it insulting. No wonder you never marry.
Hey!
See as you young, you don't get grey hair.
Jesus!
You wait don't marry. You know, say people are supposed to mingle with them, we married women, maybe we sing with them.
There is God,
though. One kind thing. But still, they mix. Now, advice they want, I give you advice. I'll be young, yeah. I see the fudge, they go, they live my life. Yeah. I wish I'd be you, madam. I go house, go think about my life. Keep my house in order. Maybe to the church. I will say my husband self, because I won't come marry me. I don't become the time for me to chop me. I find they complain.
So you get crush on my husband all this while.
Your husband, I pass it, they will crush you.
He does. I beg.
Go build. Already they cry for nonsense. Go and build
God
your
home.
Your husband,
if
like me marry 10 wives, leave her. Go and build your home. Why you don't touch it? I beg, go buy with me. I go buy.